Setting up your ZSB printer on a Mac. In this video, you will learn how to set up your ZSB series printer on a Mac. First, download the ZSB setup app. The app will walk you through the steps to create a free ZSB account, and then how to connect your printer to that account. After the driver is installed, you'll be taken to your personalized ZSB workspace, where you can design custom labels or choose from the available templates. Open a web browser and go to zsbseries.com/setup. Download the ZSB Series app for a Mac. Go to the ZSB Series application and downloads and double-click on the application to start the installation process. Double-click on the ZSB Printer Tools installer. If you are asked, grant permission to open ZSB Printer Tools. The installation wizard opens. When the installation start screen appears, select Accept. If you are asked, enter your password to allow the software installation. Please wait while the ZSB Printer Tools app is installed on your computer. You will be asked to sign into your account when the installation is complete. A web browser opens to a sign-in screen. You have the option to quickly start using your ZSB account by logging in with your social media accounts, or you can use your email address to create an account and sign in. When you have successfully signed in, the web browser will close automatically. If you have existing printers on your account, they will be automatically added to your computer. The add printer process appears if you do not have any printers on your account yet. Select Start Setup to add a printer. Make sure your ZSB printer is plugged in and turned on. Check if the left LED light is flashing blue. If the left LED isn't flashing, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until it does. Select Next. The app searches for your printer. This may take a moment. Select your printer from the list of discovered printers and select Next. If more than one ZSB printer is discovered, pick the one you wish to add. Accept the Bluetooth pairing request by clicking Connect. After Bluetooth is paired, the printer scans for available Wi-Fi networks. Select the desired Wi-Fi network. Select the known network or one of the discovered networks, or select Enter Network manually if your desired network is not shown. Enter your Wi-Fi network password and select Connect. Your printer will attempt to connect to the selected Wi-Fi network. This may take a few moments. After your printer connects to the selected Wi-Fi network, it will be connected to the ZSB cloud. Once it is connected, the printer will be registered to your account. If the printer requires a firmware update, it will be updated at this time. Your ZSB series printer is now connected to your account. Now to remove the shipping insert. Press the release bar on the printer. Select Next Step. Lift the printer cover. Select Next Step. Remove the cover that is positioned on top of the label cartridge. Select Next Step. Grab the label protruding from the cartridge and pull it towards the edge of the printer. Select Next Step. Finally, lower the printer cover and press until you hear a click sound. Select Next. Select Print to print a test label. If the test label is printed, select Yes. You can now design and print labels from a web browser or applications on your computer, open your ZSB workspace, or even use your ZSB series printer with the ZSB mobile app. Did you know that you can also print to your printer from a mobile device? Scan the QR code or visit zsbseries.com/setup on your iOS or Android mobile device to download the ZSB series mobile app. Select Next. The printer setup is complete. You can now design and print labels from a web browser or applications on your computer. You can also open the workspace to design custom labels, choose from the available templates, or you can select to add another printer to your account. Select Go to ZSB Series Workspace. The ZSB Workspace opens. In the ZSB Workspace, you can check your printer status, design custom labels, access common label designs, and much more. Congratulations on setting up your ZSB printer on a Mac.